To return Hughes Hall books, leave them in the returns box outside the library and we'll check them back in for you.
Or you can check your books back in yourself using our self-issue machine in the library. Press return on the screen, then place your books on the pad one at a time. After your final item has been checked back in, press finish and then done. Then place the books on the trolley near the library office.